What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and welcome back to another episode of Forza Horizon 2. Check this bad boy out. It's free. It's a 2015 Jaguar F-Type R Coupe. Yes, that's right. This thing looks pretty badass. It's a sports car, A-Class, 797 rating. This thing is, it's pretty insane. It looks super, super aggressive, and I can't wait. Oh, wow, look at that. The Evil Within kind of, like, layout on it. That's kind of cool. Ooh, nice. That looks like a Ferrari right there. That Ferrari red. Now we could roll with the British flag. Ooh, black with, or no, that's not black. That's navy. There's black with yellow calipers. That actually looks really cool as well. I think we're going to go with that. Ooh, matte black with yellow calipers. I think we're going to go with that. Ooh, the orange looks good too. Man, this is a good looking car. I think we're going to go with that Ferrari red. The white looked good too, but we're going to go with that Ferrari red. Yes, I want to obtain this car for free. And here we go, guys. We have got a long haul ahead of us. We're going to be road tripping to the next event. We're going to be doing a couple of races in this bad boy, and we're going to be getting it in, baby. I'm going to leave the auto show. Sure thing. All right. Man, I'm happy to be back in the Forza driver's seat, man. It's been a long time. Not really a long time, but it's been a while since we played Forza. So here we go. Which car do we, sports cars championship, boom, let's go ahead and do it. It's our Jaguar F-Type Coupe, and here we go. Look at that bad boy.
All right, wow. Nice racing. Some of you guys are really starting to draw attention. Now, the next stop on this road trip is San Martin. And remember, this isn't about getting there first. Take the time to soak up the views.
I don't know if I've really seen a lot of this car before. It's kind of interesting to me.
That's where the next championship racing is going to be.
It looks like it's, like, I mean, it's got, it says it's a sports car, but this has to be a supercar with, like, the spoiler that's coming up and stuff. I'm going to get, we'll look it up once we get to St. Martin, or San Martin, or where, however you say it. I'm going to guess $170,000. I'm going to guess that's how much this thing costs. You guys, think of a number in your head. Think of it right now. Don't go look it up. Don't be cheating. Just think of a number in your head.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
And we'll check out the actual prices once we get to our objective. I'm easily 1.7 miles away. This isn't too long of a road trip. I've actually got a treat for you guys. The next video today, you guys want to check back. You guys that are enjoying this series, make sure you guys check back because we're starting the crew. Yes, or at least the crew beta. The crew doesn't come out until December 2nd.
400 yards.
But we started playing the beta. It's a racing game, except it's different. It's not quite as much about the cars, and it's I mean, it is about the cars, and there's a lot of customization, a lot of sweet stuff you can do. But it's also got a really solid storyline behind it. Like, it's not like a Forza storyline where we're just kind of like doing race after race and trying to get to a championship. It's like there's actually like characters and dialogue and all kinds of sweet stuff, so. I think you guys should love it. Nice! We made it. Okay, I'm gonna look this up. 2015 Jaguar F-Type Coupe price. What?
Okay, this one's the Sports Car Championship. It's a big bucket with a lot of variety and always gives us some exciting races. And with you here, I don't expect we'll be bucking that trend. Choose a race to start the championship.
Dude, it's only $65,000. Are you kidding me? That looks like... It must not have that great of specs. Wow. I mean, $65,000 is a lot for a car, but I mean, this looks like a car that would be worth, or not worth, but cost way more than that. This thing looks badass.
You have arrived at your destination.
All right, Ville Circuit. Let's enter this event and take it to him, baby. I'm excited. St. Martin Sports Cars, circuit race. Let's get it, baby. Get start her up. We're four championships away. She's taking it all, baby. Probably take a picture here. There are a lot of cars that we don't have. Nice. Very solid. Almost that 100 car photograph mark. I wonder how many cars are total in this game. Oh gosh, it's been a while since I've played this bad boy. We're gonna have to get back into the groove, man. Alright, so we're racing with some Alfa Romeos, some 370Zs. This thing brakes like a freaking speed demon. I guess opposite of a speed demon. Brakes quick. Hyundai Genesis. I still can't get over the fact that this car is $65,000. That seems crazy to me. I literally bet $170. That's my guess. Dude, look at that. That was a beautiful little turn. Oh gosh. I'm a little bit crazy right now, Trev. Where's my nitrous? I'm used to playing the crew. Oh man. Inside on him. Oh gosh. Oh, too far inside. We catch up to him, baby. We got this. Get that first place finish. I literally haven't played Forza in probably at least 3 weeks. I was gone in California for a week. Nah, it probably wasn't. Not 3 weeks. That's being a little bit overzealous. So I'd probably like 2 weeks. I was gone in California for the race, and before that I was like struggling to get ahead on videos for everything. So like Forza was one of the first things I got done. Forza is one of my favorite games that I play. So it's easy to get ahead on videos for this, because I just want to play this game. It doesn't feel like a grind. Sometimes certain games will feel like a grind. It's like, oh, so many episodes. You know, Forza is just like, ooh, this new car, that new car, I want it. GTA can be quite a grind. Especially because sometimes the connections don't work out in your favor, and so you're like sitting there for 2 hours trying to get one episode. 2 hours for 15 minutes of gameplay. And then think about having to get like 15 episodes done before you leave. 2 hours apiece. 30 hours of straight playing in a couple days. Back now, baby. We're back in action. We got a bunch of great games coming out soon. I'm so excited, man. This is my favorite time of the year. New Call of Duty came out. I'm really enjoying that. A bunch of new games. The Let's Play are coming out. Could be a good year. Oh, gosh. No! We let him pass us. Shit. I'm too excited for other games that are coming out, not paying attention to the one that we're playing right now. Come on, baby. Keep that corner a little quick. Come on, baby. Oh, catch up to Stamos 23. Come on, baby. Oh, we are gonna get second place. Oh, maybe not. Oh, so close. We took that one turn a little bit too quick. That's all right. Okay. Second place is pretty solid.
Finish. Nice work.
Go ahead and continue on. We're gonna head to our next race with this bad boy, and this time we're gonna take a look at the interior. You see how baller it is on the inside, because it's definitely a badass looking car on the outside. Nice, new wheel spin. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see, baby. All right, here we go. Spin for a prize. Come on, baby. Ah! $14,000. That's nothing. All right. Here we go. Let's just go straight to this one, I guess. It's right in front of us. going to be going inside. Ooh, this is nice. Wish you could look around. Look at that. Double contrast stitching there. Destination. It's a beautiful car, man. Jaguar used to be like the sports car that everybody wanted back in like the 80s and 70s and stuff. And now it just, honestly, I feel like Jaguar kind of fell off the map. But this car is looking to make a comeback. I can't think of any like recently released Jaguars that I really like. But this one's badass. Here we go. Wish this was like Drive Club where you could look around the inside of the car. Got those paddle shifters, baby. This is gonna be a first place finish with this guy today. Wow. All right, King Romanet, whatever the hell your name is. I said that with a British Aussie accent. I'm not sure how that came out that way. I can't do those when I'm trying, but it just came out for some reason. King Romanet. See, I can't do it now. Woo! Look at that. That's how you drive right there. Totally out of control, but still in control at the same time. Oh gosh. Oh! Eat it, bitch! No way! I am a freaking laser-guided missile for these checkpoints right now. I don't know how we're hitting them all. I don't have a picture of that 370Z. I don't want to take a picture though. I really want to just focus on getting first place in this race. Whoop! We are sticking to this road like nobody's business. Alright, 76% done. We got into first. Nice. Let off the gas a little bit there. Stay on the road. Good job, Trev. Go run in the trees. Oh gosh. Woo! Look at that. Good stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and go take a picture of this bad boy. Got the 370Z. Takes us up to 93. We got 7 more to get. We don't really have too many new school cars left. I think most of what we have left is just some of the old school cars. You see the random driving around and stuff. Boom, there it is.
Mate, just brilliant. You're really starting to pick up a following.
Yeah, bud. I'm doing good. All right, we've got a 4-point lead in this championship so far. I'll see you guys in the next episode. We're going to pick up another sports car, finish this thing out, get another win, and yeah, it was fun. Cool. Anyway, oh wait, no, we have a wheel. Oh, we already used that wheel spin. Derp. All right, cool. See you guys in the next episode.